So these are the next generation level one tricks that you need to master in order to be level two. So most of these you might know, but if you don't, here are the examples. Figure eight in left and right hand. Pinwheel, two hands, and one-handed. Horizontal twirl, left hand, and both twirls go to the left counterclockwise. Nose spin. Roll toss, which was the second half of that. Tick-tock toss, where we slide it to the end. Tick-tock, tick-tock, throw the baton around the clock. Catch. And cowboy, up, down, up, jump over. Here's what it looks like from the back. Up, down, up, jump over. My feet, ballet positions first, second, third, fifth, which we use to go on our toes. Also, plie, releve, tendu. You can go any direction. Marching square. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Step kick. Your kick should not look like a karate kick. It should at least be straight, if not knee to the side, both legs. We've got skipping, we've got step ball change and step touch. Step ball change, step ball change, step touch, step touch, step touch, kick hops, arm rolls, under and over on both arms, elbow rolls, under and over, under, over. Salute, we take our little end, we stand at attention, we do a V, little end's in the air, it comes down, and salute. And push toss with a partner. And hand rolls, both directions, both hands, open arm rolls, both arms, and last trick, two-hand spin, up, turn it over, touch, push, and catch, up, turn it over, push and catch.